Emily Applin from Chappaqua, New York, and I'm currently a senior at Tufts University working as a visitor services ambassador at the Tufts Art Gallery. And I think the arts are important for a university because they provide another wonderful outlet for students to express themselves.
Hi, my name is Anastasia Nuke. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm a sophomore here at Tufts, and art matters to me because every opinion is valued equally.
I'm Drew Ziva. I'm from Derry, New Hampshire, and I'm a junior at Tufts University. I'm a gallery guide and visitor services ambassador at the University Gallery. The arts matter because they help build community.
Hi, I'm Jessica Wong-Cammy. I'm from Norwalk, Connecticut, and I'm a first-year student at Tufts Art History and Museum Studies Master's Program. I do collections management in the gallery here, and arts matter to me because I like to be able to physically touch the past.
Hi, I'm Evan Sales. I'm a freshman here at Tufts, and I'm from Trophy Club, Texas. I believe the arts matter because there is no better tool for communication.
Hi, I'm Morgan Woods. I'm a junior at Tufts University. I'm from Malibu, California, and I believe the arts matter because they foster self-expression while enhancing understanding among diverse individuals.
My name is Hannah Exel. I am from South Salem, New York. I'm a graduate student in Tufts Art History Master's Program, and I work as the graduate curatorial assistant in the gallery. Arts matter because they give us a new perspective on our society.
I'm Allison Graham. I am a junior at Tufts University from Ridgewood, New Jersey. Art matters because it provokes questions on a personal and a global level. Who made this? Why did they make it? What does it mean? What does it mean to me?
Hey, I'm Remy. I'm from Phoenix, Arizona, and I'm a junior at Tufts University. And art matters to us because it makes us feel less alone.
I'm Jesse. I'm from Hastings-on-Hudson, New York, and I'm a senior at Tufts University. And art matters to me because it helps me understand myself.